The Russian National Football League, formerly called Russian First Division, is the second level of Russian professional football. The Professional Football League used to run the division. Since 2011, it has been managed by the Football National League. The league consists of 19 clubs. After each season, the two top clubs are promoted to the Premier League, and the bottom five clubs are relegated to the second division. History: due to the dissolution of the Soviet Union, all Russian clubs of the former Soviet Top League and Soviet First League formed a single Russian top division, which meant that the new second tier of Russian football would remain regionalized. For the first two seasons, three regional groups were formed for the second tier, until 1994 when a single division was formed. Clubs 2014-15, winners and top scorers, see also, sports league attendances, external links, Russian Football National League official website, references.